Yes, that's good. Still, championship is still open, okay. There is a lot of crashes. This is the big problem, okay. But track is quite sleepy. It's not sleepy, but in some corners it's sleepy. And it's difficult to understand where is the edge. And unfortunately, some riders, they crash, okay. But, well, in the end, we see, well, first, Strudik did a good race till the crash. He pushed the maximum, he gave his maximum fighting for the championship. That's what we want. We are expecting this, no? Just start and push, and he showed this. Unfortunately, crash. But well, Cook catch Lorry, he gave his maximum, make some gap, that's good. Lorry just maybe he didn't want to crash, thinking about the championship, things like this, but well, it's also acceptable. Then third place is good because we have a group of six, seven riders fighting for third position. That's really good. You can see many overtakes. It's completely new thing compared with the first test in the championship. When we did the precision test, you can see the riders, it's another history. Now, six riders fighting for third place, that's good. You can see they are flow, style is good, they are fighting, overtaking, this is what we want.